We are Ahmadi Muslims. The names Ahmadi, Ahmadiyya, etc. do not point to a new religion. Ahmadis are Muslims and their religion is Islam. The slightest deviation from it they consider wrong and degrading. True, Ahmadis have adopted the name Ahmadiyyat, Ahmadiyya movement, Ahmadiyya Jamaat and so on. But the adoption of a name is not the adoption of a new religion. The name Ahmadiyyat is the name of a reinterpretation or a restatement of the religion of the Holy Quran. It is a restatement presented under divine guidance by the founder of the Ahmadiyya movement. The names Ahmadi, Ahmadiyyat, etc. are meant only to distinguish Ahmadi Muslims from other Muslims, Ahmadi interpretation from other interpretations of Islam.